Okay, it is the night before the concert. I have my retainers in, so don't mind that. But I just got done waxing my eyebrows. I unfortunately have a little leftover mark right there from the wax pot. But I also just did, for the first time, a legit skincare routine that I got a whole pack of at Ulta. So, this is day one. Just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man. I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same. Oh my god, guys, I can't believe that today is finally the day of my Justin Bieber concert. It is May 10th. I just got out of the shower. I just got picked out my outfit, and we are gonna be leaving for the city of Chicago here in like an hour or two. Okay, I am so freaking excited. I've never ever been to a Justin Bieber concert, and I have been a Belieber since I was 6, and I'm 17, so since like 2010. It'll be me and my sister Tessa, we're gonna go. There's a little backstory on that. Up until this morning, me and my mom were gonna go. We bought tickets a few months ago, but then it was just changed today. They kind of wanted to switch places. Tessa wanted to go, and honestly, if I'm being honest, my mom, because she's an old fart and stuff, I guess she just didn't care to go. Well, she was going for me, but, you know, she kind of stepped back, and so it's going to be my sister Tessa and I, and I think that'll just be a really fun trip. Then United Center in Chicago, that's where, like, the Bulls and the Blackhawks play. I had my Aunt Lauren do my nails yesterday. Look at that. JB, dude. It's just for fun, just to have on there. Okay, we're about to leave. So, well, first we got to go to my sister Tessa's, but because we're going from there.
What does that mean?
He's dancing.
That's why he likes to play with the game.
He's got a little bubble. Dude. We're about to leave. So excited. Yeah, yeah.
I won't give up, nah, 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 nah.
scary, difficult. It's also wonderful, exciting, breathtaking. Sometimes it can be hard. Hard to see the wonder and the beauty that's all around me. But there's just those days when I'm weak. I've let go of trying harder and doing better. I trust that God's in control. And he knows me for who I am. And where I am in my life right now. You don't have to believe what I believe to belong here. We're all in this together. But if my journey can help you, it's all I want. I love you, boy.
You guys ready to have the greatest night of your life tonight?
I need you guys to match this energy tonight. Can you do that? Well, thank you guys for having me back. Night two. We gotta outdo yesterday. What do you guys think? Let's have some fun. There's a way that the sky opens up when we touch us, making me say, there's a way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy.
A moment where that just wasn't the case. And so, first and foremost, as we know, racial injustice and racism is evil, is diabolical.
Yeah!
But you know, you and I, we get to be the difference makers. We get to be the ones who have the conversations with our friends and our family and our loved ones. We continue to be allies. We continue to stand up and say that that's just not okay. You know, so I thank you guys for being a part of that. It's one of my favorite songs on the album. And it just basically talks about taking each other as we are. And that's a beautiful thing. And it goes a little something like this.
Sometimes,
give
my mind some space.
Yeah, I know when I can show love the way I need to. When I tell you lies, so your heart will break. Yeah, I know that I made my fair share of mistakes. Sometimes, I don't know what you got.
Isn't like no one's there. I don't know where I'm supposed to be.
seconds without you is like 2 months. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. It's eternity with you and no one enough.
Thank you.
any other person in the whole wide universe. This person did the ultimate act for me. He took my sin, he took my shame. He went to the cross and took my pain. This man's name is Jesus. Will you guys make some noise for the wonderful O'Neal on the keys tonight? Make some noise for O'Neal one time. Will you guys make some noise for DJ Tay James, the one and only? Will you guys make some noise for my brother, Julian, on the guitar? Come on, he went crazy. Would you guys make some noise for my brother Harv on the bass? Last but not least, we got my brother Sticky Icky Young Sticks on the drums. Make some noise for Sticks. Yeah.
Hold on like you would never let go. If you ever move on without me,
He's leaving. Oh. Oh wait, is that that's his car. That's his car.
I don't know where his tour bus was though. I know that his had his face on it.
So this isn't the formal outro that I would have liked because I'm just getting over COVID. This is a few weeks after the concert, but I'm at loss for words. Just this whole experience. So I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And the clip that you guys saw towards the end with Justin Bieber's cars, I put in a clip of that night, this girl, literally 50 feet in front of me, getting to see Justin Bieber talk to them, literally talking to them through his window, and I was so close to seeing Justin. And on that note, I hope that you guys enjoyed this Justin Bieber concert vlog.